I'm just glad that we still have a company to act on behalf of, thanks to me.
So, what is this?
Picking the next president.
Who do we like?
I think you could really use our push.
I like Connor Roy.
Is there any other illegal conduct that you're aware of?
You want to answer the question?